Good?
Mm-hmm.
I got him 7 Cureton, and we're making shotgun ribs. What's this called? Rosemary, not shot, Salisbury steak, but
country fried
steak. Right out of the hook. So you get your beautiful cute steak here. Get it up in the egg and buttermilk mixture. Seasoned breadcrumbs. Don't be scared to really get in there and get dirty. And whenever you do this, you know, always do it twice. That gives it that beautiful crunch and texture. That number there, put it here with all the other pretty ones, and you're good to go. I'll put more to the video soon. Bye. Frying point on shotgun ribs, chicken fried steak. We did not change the recipe, which is hard for us to do, my wife and I, because we're cooks, but check it out. That beautiful thing here will look like that beautiful thing there. Keep y'all posted.
Pre-gravy.
Finished product.
Oh, fuck yeah.